Hi, I'm Rokosz, your digital lifestyle expert, and I'm going to show you how to get your music and videos onto your iPhone. The first thing you got to keep in mind for transferring your music, your videos, your podcasts, it's all using ringtones. It uses iTunes as the portal. So we're going to go inside of iTunes, and I'll show you how that works. Here we can see we've got a little representation of my music library here. What we're going to do is go to the devices and iPhone. And you're going to see that most of the settings for doing that are right here. So we've got music, okay? And if you have music videos associated with it, you simply click on Include Music Videos. Those will also appear in there. If you're trying to save space, deselecting that is obviously a prudent move. Now over to video, you have the choice of, then you can see exactly what you're trying to do here. We want to sync all unwatched episodes of, in this case, selected TV shows. I've chosen to sync the HBO original series Oz or Studio 60 on the Sunset Strip. We can do that there, or all TV shows. Now, depending on your library, that could mean a lot of space. So we're going to go back here to selected TV shows. I'm going to deselect Studio 60. Rented movies can be transferred if you have them, and then regular movies over here. We could watch Hot Rod or The West Wing. See, I have it selected to sync, but I haven't decided to select anything. I'm going to throw that, and that's a West Wing, an old television show, and Hot Rod, a major motion picture, some TV shows here, and I simply hit Apply. After I hit Apply, right now, sync in progress, television shows, major motion picture, music videos right now, whoop, being copied right into my iPhone. In just a few minutes, I can pull it off the cradle, walk out, do what I please. Watch one of my favorite TV shows, watch a movie, listen to music, watch music videos. It's so awesome. It just is. I'm Rokosz, your digital lifestyle expert, saying, stream you later.